farmer said to his chicken who wouldn't produce the eggs. Oh, lay. Well, it's the middle of the week. It's a Wednesday night. Well, what's so special about a Wednesday night? Well, it's Ansie's birthday. So Ansie's watching with us tonight, and I'm going to play a first piece of music for her because she's going to be going out to celebrate her birthday tonight. So Ansie, this is for you. And I am going to play tonight. I'm going to take you on a journey. And the first place we're going to go to is Scotland. So, Anse, I know you have Scottish connections. So tonight, to start your birthday celebrations off this evening, I'm going to do Highland Cathedral for you. Happy birthday, Aunt, and I hope you've enjoyed your day and have a super evening. You can go out now and enjoy yourself with your son. So, bye for now, and not to everybody, this is just to Aunt because she's going out to celebrate. So there we are, we've started off with Scotland, and now we're going to go to Italy. And I'm going to play a Neapolitan medley for you, and this time it's Santa Lucia. Thank you. Italy now. We're going to shoot across to Ireland, and I'm going to play for you now the beautiful Londonderry Air, which is, of course, an Irish folk medley. So we've visited Scotland, we've been to Italy, and we've been to Ireland. But now we're going to go to Norway. And if Sven's on tonight, he'll be very thrilled to hear this, because some years ago when I was on a cruise going round the Scandinavian places, I ended up in Bergen, and I actually went to Grieg's house. And whilst I was there, I heard a beautiful selection of music played on Grieg's piano by a gentleman who's obviously part of the setup to entertain people who go to Grieg's house. And he was like Mozart, he was a very small little man, and to stand by him as his bronze statue was quite a thrill. So I'm going to go to Norway, and you can enjoy In the Hall of the Mountain King from Peer Gynt. I'm on air, darling. Just a minute, I've got to say. Oh, hello! It's all right. I've got some people just come in who want to say hello to me. So stay there.
Leroy,
how are you? I didn't recognise you then.
No problem.
Yeah, I'm just doing my streaming to my lovely fans.
Every day.
Well, not quite every day. Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays. Bingo on a Tuesday with my stream. Oh, thank you. Well, we're going to Norway now. So
4 or 5 times on Facebook.
Have you? Oh, that's great. Oh, thank you. Come and say hello to my listeners. They're all here. This is Leroy.
Hello.
There you are. I have these lovely young men who come and visit me, you see. Lovely to see you, Leroy. Take care. Right, we're going to Norway again. Okay, so. Where am I now? Bye-bye, Leroy. We're going to is Hungary. Yes, I'm a bit hungry. Not hungry, hungry. But we're going to Hungary because we're going to have a little bit of Brahms, and this is the Hungarian dance number 5. So if you feel like doing this one, be my guest. If you can keep up, that is. Thank you. Hungarian dance. Number five. Right, well, I can close that book now because I thought I'd just do those classical ones to take you on a little tour. And now we're going to China. What are we going to do in China? Well, we're going to drink some China tea. And China tea was a piece of music from Russ Conway. And it's rather a nice one. So I hope you enjoy this. From China, we're coming back to Europe because I'm going to take you to Paris. And I'm going to turn the year back as well because it's Paris in the springtime. So this is I Love Paris. And do you know, I've never been, but my husband is going to take me, so I gather. So here, I can dream in this piece of music now. I love Paris, even though I've never been.
Thank you.
Right, from Paris, and I'm going to have a Mentos. My first one of the night. Thank you, Donna. We're going to go now to Copenhagen. So I'm going to find my accordion. And we're going here. That's better. That I'm having to find my sounds tonight because I've spent the afternoon gardening. I've mowed two lawns, weeded all the flower beds, and we've got paving slabs on the drive, and I've had the knife and I've been scraping all the weeds out that have settled in between them. So I've had a really productive day today. Yes, I have. So now we're going to go to America. Why not? And this, of course, is America from West Side Story.
Thank you.
because that's just a smasher, isn't it? And you're still with us. You haven't gone out yet. Oh, well, that's lovely that you can stay and listen a little while. Right, now we're going to have a guitar now because I'm taking you to Rotterdam. Is that all right? I've been to Rotterdam as well, so I've been there. So, let's get my guitar right as I want it. It doesn't lend itself to anything, so we won't stop in Rotterdam. It doesn't sound right. We'll go to Russia instead. I'd rather take you to Russia with my love. Thank you. travel round a bit and we'll go to Brazil. So enjoy this. I'm going to use this one, I think. Dancing around to that one. I could only do a little bit of a shimmy because I'm having to play, but it's great to know you're all enjoying yourselves. That's lovely. Right, we'll slow things down a little bit now. We can't go at that speed all night. Well, we could, but we're not going to, because we're going to Argentina now, just while you relax a little bit, because I don't want you to cry for me.
Thank you.
Kind, all these lovely comments. That's lovely. Right, we're going to Jamaica now. To Jamaica? No, she went on her own accord, but we're going to Jamaica, and here it is. Music. It's a bit different, isn't it? Oops, I want to get rid of that. That'll do. Right, we're going to a swingy one now, and we're going to turn the clock back to 1965. And this is Roger Miller, because we're going to England now, because England swings, you know. Yeah, it does. That's where I come from, England. Thank you. you just come right. Oh, I'm glad you've got that. We're going to do the Mexican hat dance now. Oh, are you? Oh, lovely. Hans has just popped around the corner with the yes, the Cuban whatever they call. I can't think. Not maracas. Yes, maracas. Yes. So now we're going to go to Mexico, and I've got to think what rhythm I can have for this because. Oh, I won't have a rhythm. I'll just do it classically wise. But here it is, the Mexican hat dance. Stopping in Mexico because we're going to go to Sweden now, and I hope you enjoy this because this is a lovely one called the Swedish Rhapsody. The world in an hour, and you've gone where the music has taken you. So here's the final song, which is this one. Thank you. night, everybody. If it's daytime for you, have a great day. If it's nighttime, enjoy your evening. So it's bye from me, and I'll see you on Friday. Bye-bye.